Hello dear students, there are two types of nerves, that is myelinated nerve and non-myelinated nerve. If myelin sheath is present, it is called myelinated nerve, and if myelin sheath is absent, it is called non-myelinated nerve. The nerve travel 100 times faster in myelinated nerve as compared to non-myelinated nerve. Thank you.